So our next guests have been performing their many hits for 30 years now, 23 albums under their belts. You all remember them. Here they are, Jerry Beckley and Dewey Buddell of America. There you go. Oh my gosh, we were just looking at the old albums, and this is what they looked like years ago. Just teenagers when they formed this band.
Yeah, 17.
God, 17 years
asking
old.
Asking me about my haircut. Yeah.
Yeah. And, but there was
a
third member, Dan Peake, who
Dan
left, about 23 years ago,
exactly,
huh?
Exactly, 1977.
Mm-hmm. So you two have forged on and done very well with all of your hits. And I love your new packaging here, you know?
Yep. Our box set. Yeah,
yeah, your box set.
Arrived when you have your
own box set.
And see how it stays together
so right
well.
And then there's a whole history of
this
America.
This is graphic design and advertising.
That's right.
In
see?
Use.
And you learned this. Exactly. Did they do a good job?
Exactly.
Here?
Yes. No. Beautiful.
Very lovely.
Yeah.
All full of facts.
So, 30 years together, have you gotten on each other's nerves? I've been with her 30 minutes and I'm going to kill her.
She's doing great, though.
You guys have been doing a good job, haven't
they? Too good.
Wonderful. Yeah, we do 130, 150 shows a year and have done for those whole 30 years, so we don't get on each other's nerves.
Boy, oh boy.
We can't.
What was the first hit you had was A Horse with No Name. That was one of the biggest ones, too.
Yeah, that was our first
hit. But there were other songs as well. Want to play a little bit for us? What was the second hit you had?
Second one was I Need You.
I Need You.
We used to laugh. You remember Andy?
Oh, Andy Williams,
Andy.
Sure.
Harry Nilsson did a good version of
Johnny
that
Mathis.
One. Johnny Mathis.
Yeah, a lot of great singers.
One of the Beatles producers, George Martin, worked with you guys too,
yes,
right?
Yes, he did. He did from our fourth album through our tenth album.
Did you guys get?
You know what? We just called him up on the phone. It was that simple.
Okay.
And he was over in Los Angeles because he had scored the movie Live and Let Die from the James Bond series.
Mm-hmm.
And we had a meeting, and he said he would love to do it. Turned into six great years, six great albums.
Isn't that
wonderful, man? Sir George Martin, knighted now. We have
yes,
to call
of
him
course.
Exactly.
He's a knight.
He is.
All right. When we come back, we're going to hear The Horse with No Name that everybody wants to hear. But how about Ventura Highway right now? Okay. Here's America.
Chewing on a piece of grass, walking down the road. Tell me how long you're gonna stay. Some people say
tomorrow on Live, presidential candidate Governor George W. Bush.
Ortho Mattress is having a huge sale. Get $250 off selected king and queen size mattress sets with free frame. Queen size pillow top sets from $299. Get no down payment, zero financing, no payments till 2001, plus same day delivery. Ortho Mattress, 40 locations in Southern California.
Right now, during Mervin Super Sale, lots of cool stuff is under $20. Like these jeans, under $20.
Mervin's California Super Sale. It ends Saturday.
I'm Lisa Gibbon on the Next Extra. A permanent fix for wrinkles without surgery?
It is in a class by itself as far as correction for expression lines.
One little injection could make unwanted lines disappear. Then the scariest movie ever returns. And Extra has the rare footage and shocking secrets of the making of The Exorcist. Plus, it's the state of marriage in the new millennium. Divorce, American style. Next Extra.
Tonight at 6 on KUSR.
Here's why you should always roll tape at a three-year-old's birthday party. On the next Real TV, Bullseye. Right into the clown's eye with a plastic dart. Then put up or shut up. They taunt him with some cold hard cash, over $700. The bet he couldn't walk right away from. Plus, a fireman is almost blown to kingdom come. And a trackside cameraman almost tapes the big one. All next Real TV with Ahmad Rashad.
Tonight at 6:30 on KUSI. Wednesday on Martha Stewart Living.
I get to cook one of my favorite Martha recipes with Martha on Martha's show.
We are so happy to have you here to make a tomato cobbler.
Join us on Martha Stewart Living.
Today at 10 on KUSI. When it comes to comedy, there's magic in the air. And with so many choices to choose from, there's really only one king of comedy, one queen of hearts, one jack of all trades, and one joker. It's Seinfeld at 9 p.m. Weeknights, watch the magic unfold with Seinfeld at 9, only on KUSI.
He's got some of the best pipes in music. We're going to talk to singer Michael Bolton tomorrow, KUSI Morning News.
All right, here's America's classic song that everybody loves so much, A Horse with No Name. America, yeah!
On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things, sand and hills and rings. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been to the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
La 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 la.
After 2 days in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. And after 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a riverbed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la.
Monday on Live, Ally McBeal's Jane Krakowski co-hosts with Regis.